I don't mind. They've been winning. I would have had a problem talking about them from June to July, how awful they look. But the 300th home run for Aaron Judge.
Yeah, tell me about
it. Judge, yeah. That brother's special.
Could he be one of the best Yankees ever, Stephen
A.,
or am I premature at saying that?
No, I don't think you're premature in saying that. I think when we think about the great, great Yankees of all time, we think about names like Ron Guidry, Goose Gossage, Reggie Jackson. I remember the days of Chris Chambliss, Greg Nettles, and all of these guys. Of course, El Capitan, Derek Jeter, okay, the all-timer right there. Nobody eclipses him in my mind. Yeah. But Aaron Judge is a monster. Make no mistake about it. He's the real deal. He's big time. Give him a lot of love, a lot of credit. Did so in 133 fewer games than the previous record holder, Ralph Kiner. So you got to give him a lot of love and credit and respect where it's due. He is special. Make no mistake about it. The Yankees just need to get him some help, get some pitching.
Yeah, absolutely. Superstar right there. You know.